What's up, everyone? This is YouTubeKeN. I'm back with another video. As you can see, I got my frunk up. I did buy some struts so it can just open up automatically and I don't have to pull it up. So I'm gonna turn the GoPro on so we can get a closer shot just in case somebody wanted to do it or just look at me fail at your enjoyment. I'm just pulling out that, I think it's a tension ring. I think that's what they call it. That was actually pretty simple and it comes right off, as you can see there. And let's see if the bottom is gonna be that easy. Came off that easy. Wow. And of course, I think you only do it one at a time. It looks pretty much the same. Now I'm just gonna clamp them in place. I'm gonna do the bottom first. Just put in a little hole. And it clamps in place. And then I'm just move that here. Wow, that was like 2 minutes, maybe less. So I'm gonna reposition the camera and do it on the other side. Now I got the cameras repositioned. These better work. I just ordered them on Amazon. All right, so this is the old one. Definitely gonna keep those. All you need is a flathead. I am left-handed, but I think I have to do it right-hand. Dang it, almost had it. Man. That's why you need to do it one side at a time, not both, because it will slam down. Let's get that bottom part off. Perfect. I am not a car guy. If I can do it, you can do it. Now all I gotta do is just clamp them back in place. Let's see if it works. I'm not for sure. Wow, yeah, I can tell it already works. Okay, and let's see if it opens. Well, I'll be dang. I'm gonna do it one more time, just to make sure. That's all, folks. That's it. So if I can do it, anybody can really do it. Like I said, I didn't really wanna do the more expensive option. I mean, that might be something in the future, but I don't see a need in it right now. At least once I pop the hood, it opens itself. Kind of like the display shows. These things are really, I think they were maybe $20. I'll put it up in the description. But if you have any questions, let me know. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. There should be a watermark where you can just click on it and subscribe, make it very easy for you. I appreciate you watching my video. Once again, this is YouTubeKeN. I'll see you in the next video.